Jaipur. Those are the visuals of the Delhi-Jaipur highway at Vaishali Nagar, where currently protesters have jammed the entire highway at Vaishali Nagar in Jaipur. They are protesting against the release of movie Padmavat. There you can see those visuals of that traffic jam that has taken place at the Delhi-Jaipur highway. Arvind joining us. Arvind, these visuals are of that massive traffic jam that has taken place on the Delhi-Jaipur highway. Has it been cleared yet? What is the police doing to ensure that traffic is cleared soon?
Yes, police has been the spot there, but jam is still there. This has been done by Kanishina activists there. This is a main thoroughfare from Ajmer Road to Delhi. This is Jaipur Delhi National Highway NHA, which is being blocked by these protesters who were protesting against film Padmavat here in Jaipur. It is very near to the Vaishali Nagar also. So clearly, this is the area where the Kazi Sena volunteers are, that have their strongholds, and the jam has been continuing for last 1 hour, and police has not been able to open up this jam. And there are the queues of trucks, huge kilometers long queues are there, but police authorities have not been able to control these goons there, and that is why this jam has resulted on Jaipur-Delhi highway at Vaishali Nagar.